What's happening, everybody? Street here, PC Gamer Shenanigans Extraordinaire. Welcome back to the channel. I guess the big question lately is Street quitting YouTube? I mean, you guys comment me like every day, dude, on multiple videos. And you ask me this question all the time. It's just one of those things I think is on everyone's mind. Is Street not doing this shit anymore? You know what? I am. I'm not quitting YouTube would be my official answer, I guess. But you know what? I'm getting older. I'm busy. I'm working so much. I mean, I have a dedicated workstation in my house now that allows me to work on weekends. And you know what? I still got to thank my bosses every day for being so cool and allowing me, you know, the honor of just working when I need to work, and they don't really complain about it. And you know, it's been working out great. But that being said, you know, I work a ton, and my wife got promoted, and she's now, wow, dude, I'm guys like. Not there, having some internet issues or something, because definitely the tab, oh, I got him, definitely ain't the tablet, man, because the tablet's so beast. I'm playing on my Christmas present right now. I got the NVIDIA Tegra K1 tablet, and it's amazing. Okay, I don't know where to put this, but I'm gonna put it right here. Let's hope it kills many men. And yeah, I'm playing ultra settings, got the ultra video recording going right now. It's all working pretty good. I hope you guys are enjoying the video. It's, you know, Modern Combat Blackout, Modern Combat 5 Blackout, I think is what I'm playing. It's like Call of Duty on the tablet, dude. It's awesome. But yeah, so it's like there's so much working going on. I just don't have time to actually make the videos anymore, but I fucking love making videos, dude. Like, really getting into a project for me was just, like, one of my main things. It was like, I loved playing games, but then to, like, once I'd finished, oh, another headshot. You guys are noticing that I'm just plugging headshots like crazy right now. It's because I'm not good. I mean, I'm really good. Fucking break this game every day. My turret didn't do nothing. You know, it's like I love making videos. Getting a big project for me was like the best. I had so much fun gaming, and then when something amazing happened, I'd be like, oh my god, now I get to spend, you know, 8 hours. You know, making a video and perfecting it and getting it to the point where I was just like, dude, I love watching this. I mean, most of my really good videos that I have, I ended up putting on a thumb drive, and I have it, wow, and I have it on my TV, and my daughter and I will watch, wow, dude, my daughter and I will watch it off a memory stick sometimes. Come on, come out of it, man. I don't even know where I am. This guy hit me with a freaking flashbang, and now I'm just like, where is he? I'm gonna pistol ya. I'm gonna pistol shit out your ass, boy. Come on. Come on, man. I gotta get the kill. Oh, I'm stuck. I keep getting stuck on things. Jeez. Well, I don't even remember what I was talking about. But now I'm just trying not to get stuck on stuff. Dude, god damn it. This is really pain in the ass right now. I'm trying to beast right now. And now I'm just sitting here. You're lagging out. I'm stuck. I think the game's like having some crazy lag spikes right now. I'm just gonna stand here and keep shooting you. You're not fucking killing me. There we go. I know, I'm totally losing focus, dude. But, you know, it's like time to make videos is just hard right now. And my kids are getting older. And when I have free time, it's like, do I make a video or do I not? And I think I was telling you before, Easton and I, Comet, have been playing a lot of H1Z1. And I still plan on, posting a lot of that stuff. I have a ton of gameplay. I just haven't got around to like making anything yet. It'll probably be more like PvP montages because the King of the Hill aspect is just, you know, you kill some dudes and then you just get worked and it's the end of that. You know, but it's too much fun. So anyway, you know, you guys, I'm here. I'm playing still. Those of you guys that game with me on a weekly basis, you know, we're having fun. We're just not really posting videos and things, but they're still coming. I mean, I'm not going to ever quit YouTube, I don't think. I'll continue. Hey, yeah, second place, baby. I'll continue to make videos, and I'll continue to post them here and there and stuff, but just as of right now, you know, I know a lot of you guys don't even check in on the channel anymore, and that's fine because it's kind of running its course. I'm probably not going to continue to make videos like I was and just be posting big series and trying to put extra production value into a lot of this stuff, but I'm here. I enjoy talking to you guys. I love hearing from you guys, and I love making content for you, so keep that in mind that when I get time and I'm ready to do so, I'm going to be posting stuff, and I'm probably going to be posting just everything now. And those of you guys who enjoy my content, stick around, and there's going to be lots more. Thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you next time.